Leadership, according to NeuroLeaders, is about really, you know, making sure that people trust you, that they believe in what you're saying, and that they buy into your direction, making that choice and moving with it. People, human brains, are highly mimetic. Unfortunately, we don't like to believe it in of ourselves or in others, but we are sheep. Our brains are, at a subconscious level, designed to act like one another and to know if we don't want to act like one another. Every conversation between every set of strangers happens exactly the same way. How fast can we get to similarities between us? The faster, the more likely it is that I can detect that you're friend and not foe, and that my mirror neuron system, which is that social detection system of threat, can be put at ease to say, okay, friend, not foe, we're good. We are, yes, high geared toward the social threat and social pain, but we are also very high geared towards social reward. There are five major domains that people feel social threat or reward around: status, certainty, autonomy, relatedness, and fairness. Every social reward or threat happens within one of those five things. The majority of brain processing is social, which means that all leadership is about managing social threat and reward. That's it. If you can manage their social threat and reward, they will want to follow you, they will like following you, they will believe you, trust you, and buy into your ideas. That is what you need to do in order to get to a better followership and become better neuro leaders.